So I would like to say thank you US partners and the NATO partners and the all collective West for the your support to us, for the how you support us. This is crucial for us right now. And I would like to add and say hello to my friends to US in Quantico base, which I was studying during almost over a year. So that's a big pleasure and honor. I was there and I'm gained a lot of knowledge, and now right now I can use this knowledge here for liberating and for fighting for my country here.